Here, this one is 21 inches by 22, and I have a 14 inch bar on my chainsaw. So how will this cut into that? This is how you make it twice its size. You go like that. Now it's a 28 inch bar. But watch it in action. There. Ta-da.